accused of stealing from an elderly shopper in Luzerne County on Tuesday has been identified. Wyoming Borough Police say 40-year-old Kelly Jones is accused of following an 80-year-old woman into Price Chopper and stealing her purse while she was distracted. The suspect made off with the woman's keys, cell phone, and other items. She turned herself into police on Tuesday night and brought with her the stolen items.